Hello everyone, today I've come up with some easy to prepare activities for your toddlers aged 1 to 2 years. Even though I mentioned 1 to 2 years, I must say my 3-year-old boy still enjoys many of these activities. All of them can be modified to suit toddlers of any age. So let's get started. This one may sound very simple, but it really does catch your child's attention, helps them with their fine motor development, and is also a practical life skill they need to learn. Just drop a variety of containers that can be opened and closed in a basket. You can also do this with Ziploc bags or Velcro pouches that can be closed and opened. For older kids, use screw tops like that of plastic bottles. The child may try to put things inside the containers and figure out what goes where. The next one is a Montessori sensorial activity that is great for visual discrimination and matching. Click pictures of things around your house and print them out. Laminate them or stick them onto hard cardstocks for durability. Then put the cards and the objects together and show your child how to match the objects to the cards. You can also use this opportunity to teach them the names of these objects. The next one here is a threading activity, which is a great practical life activity for building concentration and hand-eye coordination, and also for fine motor development, to be precise, the pincer grasp. It covers almost all the skills that the child will later need for writing. Set a tray or basket with some pasta and a thick thread or rope to string onto. You can choose pasta of different shapes and colors to keep this activity inviting every time. For younger kids who have not yet developed enough hand-eye coordination to do this activity, just take a skewer and insert it into a small bit of Play-Doh, and then show them how to put the pasta through the skewer. This is a practical life activity that my son has always enjoyed. He still does. Give your child a spray bottle and a washcloth to wipe the windows with. You can also use a sponge for this. Window cleaning is a practical life activity that even young toddlers can take part in and will prove very useful to you at a later time. For the next one, drop some pom-poms in water and give the child a strainer with which he or she can transfer the pom-poms into another bowl. Then show them how they can squeeze excess water off from the pom-poms. This is an engaging activity that helps in strengthening the child's hand muscles and improving the dexterity of the hands. Transferring with spoon or similar object is a good pre-writing activity as well. That brings me to the next one, which is sponge squeezing. Set up the activity with a bowl of water, an empty bowl, and a sponge. Show your child how to dip the sponge in water and then squeeze it into the empty bowl to transfer water into it. The same can be done with a dropper. Pouring is one such activity that you'll find in every Montessori classroom. Start with pouring dry ingredients like beans, lentils, sand, rice, pasta, etc., and then later move on to liquid. For this age, you can place just two identical jugs to pour to and from. Keep changing the contents that you fill inside the jug to keep the activity inviting. When pouring liquid, keep a sponge in the tray and show the child how to wipe off any liquid that falls out of the jugs. If you have an empty shoebox in the house, do not throw it away. You can use this to make a color sorting activity that is also great for fine motor development. You'll need some colored popsicle sticks to do this activity. If you don't have them, you can color the ordinary ones with acrylic paint like we did. Use one of the sticks to poke some holes in the box. Now color around the holes with three different colors. You can start with 2 if your child is just starting out on sorting activities. Then give the child popsicle sticks of these colors and show him or her how to insert each popsicle stick into the hole of the same color. For very young children, skip all the colors and just use the popsicle sticks and the holes. Still a great activity for hand-eye coordination and fine motor development. My son has always loved this activity. Spread a blue sheet on the floor and put some stuffed animals randomly over it. Then place an empty toy bag or basket in the middle. Give your child a pair of tongs and ask him or her to save the animals from the water. Before beginning, show him how to work with tongs and transfer things. Lifting things with tongs is a practical life activity as well as a fine motor activity that will strengthen their hand muscles and finger grip. This last one is one of my son's all-time favorites. Do not throw away the shells the next time you cook some scrambled eggs. Your child is going to have a lot of fun with them. Let them paint over it, try color mixing and make patterns on it. Later, they can also crush these painted shells using a lightweight hammer. If you don't have a hammer, you can give the child any hard object with which he or she can crush. My 3-year-old usually goes on to put the cracked pieces into water, turning it into a sensory play. He also enjoys watching the eggshells bleed their color into water. I hope you all liked today's video. If you did, please don't forget to click the like button and share it with your friends and family. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.